paced around for hours on empty. I jumped at the slightest of sound. And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me. Who is in control? I'm well acquainted with villains that live in my bed. They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead.